Hi guys, so today the use case we're talking about is team collaboration and productivity, and specifically product management. So to create a product roadmap, product function needs to coordinate a lot of information from the rest of the business, like insights from marketing and sales, feedback from customer support and customer success, and of course, take into account the bigger vision of the company leadership. Also, as a product manager, you need to not lose track of the insights you get during user interviews and discovery. So there's a lot of information, and the bigger the teams get, it's really easy for it to slip through the cracks and for everyone to start working in silos. So today we have Fibery, which is a no-code platform, which I personally think everyone should be watching. And Fibery have built a platform where any business can use it to set up a workspace for their teams, where you can collaborate on tasks, knowledge, and projects in such a way that people don't end up working in silos. And today we have Anton, who is head of product from Fibery, and he's going to demo how you can use the platform for the product management use case.
Hi, Karina. Thanks for the introduction. I couldn't have said it better myself. So let me go to the weather forecaster mode. All right. So here are the processes that you have mentioned that go into building any kind of digital product. And what we're trying to do in Fibery is to bring teams together into a single collaborative space with all of these processes tightly connected. So here are the processes, and here are the apps in Fibery that you create with no code for each. And these are the same apps you see here on the left. And so far, it sounds quite vague. So I suggest going to a particular example, how, let's say, customer success and product teams collaborate in Fibery. So let's go to customer success first. So these are the recent conversations that our team has had with the customers. And it is one of the visualizations you see here, and you could create any kind of visualization at any point in time. So we've had a conversation, let's say, with Karina. It's a discovery with Karina. She's from QLabs. Okay. We take some notes during the call. And now the interesting part. So Karina is not the only person that we have spoken to, and there are some recurring observations that appear, and this is one of them. So what we do is we link this piece of text to an insight. An insight is a recurring observation. So here is our particular insight. It's pretty popular, and it's a signal for our product team to address it right now. And we could invite them to an in-depth interview to know more about their particular workflows. And as soon as we are ready, we go and brainstorm some solutions. Let's say on the whiteboard, right. We figure out we need to build some features that then obviously decompose into stories. Here we prioritize features using any kind of scoring formula that we'd like to. Write score here is an example. As soon as we are ready, we put the features into our roadmap, and as soon as feature is delivered, we close the loop. So we go back to the insight and we notify customers saying, hey, we think we have solved your pain point. Here's the feature. Let us know how. So a customer success team talks with customers, tags the feedback, stays in the problem area and not solution area. Then we figured out the most pressing pain points. We address them together with designers, developers. We brainstorm solutions. We deliver them. We close the loop with customers. Everything within a single collaborative space. That's the basic idea.
Like, let's say you're a lawyer and you want to learn how to use this. How long would it take you to be comfortable to build a simple to medium size app?
I think it's pretty intuitive for non-developers. We have seen Fibery used in all kinds of different environments, like a winery, a marijuana farm, a school.
Nice.
like crazy stuff. And by the way, lawyers too. So I don't think that it is for CTOs or technical folks exclusively. This is as simple as you need it.
Okay, nice. All right, so next question, how does the security and hosting work?
Okay, Fibery is hosted in the cloud. Our servers are in the EU, it's in Amsterdam, Netherlands. We use IBM SoftLayer as a cloud provider of choice, and it's the infrastructure that we got from our previous product. So it has been tested for about 10 years already. So hopefully it's all good.
Great. Okay, and then last question. So if someone that's watching the demo wants to sign up Fibery and try it out, what do you do?
Okay, that's great news. We are very happy to have you on board. So the best way is you could just go back to Fibery.io and sign up.
Perfect. Thank you so much. Love it. Good luck.
Thank you for having us. For building. Okay, these are the renovations upstairs. Okay, so these are the processes that are. Oh, come on, guys. Not now.